Essentially, it's an equitable situation where parties are trying to work out how best to divide their assets. There may be some nuances that are a little bit different with domestic partners, but at the end of the day, the principles are primarily compatible with what we do in a family law case.